My question is going to be about 911 and surcharges and operation centers. So obviously, we increased the surcharge. My point of order is probably it wasn't enough. We've implemented Next Gen. It's happening. And in Montgomery County, where I serve, our operation center has, a year ago, had 34 vacancies in the 911 call center. And I'm told that number's worse today than it was a year ago. So my question is sort of twofold. What should the surcharge be if that's how we fund our op center? Or what other policies or considerations should we be making so that we can fully fund, fully man a 911 operations call center, and then obviously support, the needs when there is a crisis, a need to respond.
Sure. So. Well, excellent question. So the total cost of the 911 system in 2022 is $421 million. Of that, our counties contributed $89 million out of their general funds to support that service. We know that new costs are coming. That, for example, our costs today increase roughly $12 million every year in our current environment today without fully implementing next generation 911. We know that new costs are coming for next generation 911, GIS, training, interconnectivity with our first responder networks to make sure data gets from the caller out to the first responders in the field. So today, the fee covers about 70% of our costs. We know that our costs are going to continue to increase and that new costs are coming. The big question when the fee sunsets in 2 years is exactly how much of the cost should the fee cover?
Key question. We'll be looking for your advice on that. Sure. Thank you.